continues here on AEW Rampage. Darby Allin.
We got Darby Allin and Bobby Fish.
Bobby Fish and lands in a scorpion death drop.
That was impactful.
And
holy
this
cow.
Is after about three. Look at this guy. There's about 3 minutes of Bobby Fish just pounding on Darby Allin, taking advantage of his opponent. But Darby finally hits Fish where he lives and has the momentum switching back.
Yeah, you're right, Chris. That scorpion death drop slowed down and shut down Excalibur Bobby Fish.
Bobby Fish, Darby Allin trying to fight to their feet in AEW and New Japan Pro Wrestling present Forbidden Door. Buy the pay-per-view event right now at Bleacher Report and watch live Sunday, June 26th at 8 p.m. Eastern.
I'll tell you what, this crowd is behind Darby Allin. You can't discount that.
Darby went for the coffin splash in the corner. Fish countered. He caught him with a roll up.
Two.
It almost looked like he DDT'd himself, but he was able to get a good solid two count there.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh, he's going to get it.
Two.
Referee's got to keep an eye. See the trunks? Yeah. Got to keep an eye on that. I don't know if he did it on purpose. I think he just did it instinctually.
Yeah, I think he was trying to push on the tailbone of Bobby Fish, get the shoulder to the mat contact.
Maybe Bryce Remsburg allowed it.
Wait a second, Darby Allin.
Coffin drop.
Coffin drop to the top. Maybe Bryce Remsburg allowed that tight pull because Bobby Fish was pushing him and manhandling him earlier. Let's see this amazing coffin drop.
Look at that. Look at the impact hitting the upper chest and chin of Bobby Fish. Man, loads of impact.
Perfectly placed.
Chris, you felt that coffin drop from Darby Allin before. You know firsthand just how disorienting it is.
I know how disorienting it is. I know how dangerous Darby Allin is. I would never discount Darby Allin and would never say that he's an underdog in any way, shape, or form.
See, Darby hopping on that right leg, keeping his left leg off the mat at ringside. That's because all the damage Bobby Fish did.
Oh, look at that. Whoa. That's brutal.
Wow. Oh, and Darby, the back of his head whipping down.
Once again. We saw him hit the guardrail earlier. Now he basically hits that pad on the concrete floor.
Let's take a look here at
that one-inch pad.
You're right, Chris. The ricochet here, right there. Bam!
Oh.
The back of his head.
And hitting his head on the back of the apron as well.
Bobby Fish just throwing his body at Darby Allin. That's usually Darby's forte.
Well, Darby just loves pain. Let's be honest. The guy on an off day will take a skateboard and run into a brick wall. Look at this.
Oh, my God.
This is as hard hitting of a match and as great of a match as you'll see here on Rampage. I am loving this tonight, and I still am not completely sure who's going to win this contest. But if you ask me right now, Bobby Fish has the upper hand.
Well, he definitely has the upper hand. Fish is definitely in control for the bulk of this match, Excalibur, and he's shown a lot of poise in the beatdown of Darby, in my opinion.
Yeah, Darby Allin came into this match dead set on destruction of his opponent.
Right.
But right now, Bobby Fish is dismantling Darby Allin.
He said he was going to break Bobby Fish's leg, but so far Bobby Fish has done the opposite to Darby.
He's attacking that left leg, the hamstring, the back of the calf, everything, man, the back of the knee joint. He's not done either now. A lower back.
Yeah, stomp on the spot.
Oh, man.
Bobby Fish takes his time with everything that he does. I really appreciate that. That's part of his veteran experience. But man, there is no wasted motion here on the part of Bobby Fish.
No, and everything's done to you, you know, to the point you make it, Chris, everything's done with intent to hurt.
Yeah.
Every hit, every move, every
shot, every
kick.
And you hear this great crowd in St. Louis supporting Darby Allin. And, oh, Darby gets the boot. Oh, Bobby Fish, the knee, and now look at the
ankle lock here.
A standing ankle lock.
On the apron, yeah.
What, Bryce Remsburg can count both these men out.
Look, oh, wait a second.
Uh-oh. Got the leg locked.
Good God.
Fish. Damn. Pin the man. He's done. Yeah. How much more punishment can Darby Allin take? Let's see this again.
It's his back throw while the leg was jammed up right there. See that leg? Makes the throw more high impactful. That was
Jesus.
Landing,
you heard that thud.
And Fish returns Darby Allin to a ring. To the ring, Bobby Fish with a chance to end this right now. A body shot, and Fish, oh, not done yet. He's looking to inflict more punishment on Darby Allin.
Probably going for some sort of a possible suplex off the top turnbuckle here. No, he's going to tippy top here.
Yeah, everything he does, like you said, has intention, has merit, and has force to it.
Super duperplex, super duper duperplex.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Falcon arrow, one, two.
Terrible.
He kicks out, but Bobby Fish immediately grabs the ankle lock.
Right into the hook hole.
Yeah, he's got that ankle locked in. He can turn it into a heel hook if he wants, but he's got that grip tight to his jaw.
Let's not forget about the incredible top rope superplex he just gave him.
Oh, wait a second, Darby.
Oh, he's got a pin.
The Last Supper.
Oh,
two,
wow.
Two, three.
Wow.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
Yo, I'll tell you what, that was the key. counters of counters right there.
Oh my gosh. And Darby, that was every last bit of strength that he had, but Fish isn't having it. He's going to tear him apart right now.
Fish is embarrassed here.
Darby Allin came into this match with the mission of breaking the leg of Bobby Fish. He didn't get that, but he got the victory.
Who's he calling?
But right now, Bobby Fish is having the last laugh.
Kyle O'Reilly.
Yeah, he's calling for Kyle
O'Reilly.
And he's got a little frame of those O'Reilly.
Kyle O'Reilly playing rhythm guitar on that chair. Looks like Malcolm Young out there.
And look at this, Bobby Fish. Those strikes to the base of the neck, Tess.
Oh, no!
Uh-oh. I throw.
The hairs are standing up on the back of my neck, boys.
Sting.
Sting! How did he get there?
Popped up out of nowhere. Watch out.
Sting has returned.
Talk about a bat to the balls.
It's always great to see Sting.
Stinger's eyes, man.
Oh, look at Darby.
Oh, wow.
He was handed the chair by Sting.
Turnabout is fair play. He's doing exactly what he said he was going to do, avenging Sting's broken ankle.
And this is what Kyle O'Reilly did to Sting to take Sting out of action. Darby's going to do the same to Bobby Fish here tonight.
No, he's not. Is he going to do it?
You can see the bad intentions in the eyes right there of Darby Allin.
Is he going to pilmanize him?
With the coffin drop.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. Wow.
I can't believe what we just saw.
I spoke too soon. Darby Allin successful in his mission of taking out Bobby Fish.
Kyle O'Reilly on his knees in the freaking stage.
Caught like in a bear trap.
And oh, just wrenching at that knee.
The most dangerous bat in AEW that's not named Floyd right there.
Sting.
And listen to this crowd red hot for the return of the icon Sting.
Sting came back here in an explosive way at the perfect time for Darby Allin.
He just appeared like a magician. And if there's one thing a wizard knows, it's a magician, and Sting just might be one.
Well, Darby Allin with the victory, but that's not the whole story. The return of the icon Sting here to All Elite Wrestling.